what's implied in the text. Are you following me when we talk about that? That comes out of the text. That's called the exegesis of the text. The text doesn't say that, but that's when you study the text, the content.
Okay, I'm saying that the Holy Spirit is the power that was promised to us.
Apply to the day's life. You should and we won't show up and things go wrong.
So the belief is that we're fellowship, we have to